demon just said that, this is one of my favorite artists. This is one of the last ones.
Who's that?
Evac.
Evac FUA?
Mm-hmm.
Dope.
He's a super, super good tattoo artist. Like.
And then this is Downer and Nerves.
Easter egg, KA. It's pretty sick.
You know, people, they do, like, these YouTube videos down here, but they just walk right past all these walls. Yeah, they don't even... There's so much good stuff here.
You got the K-pins, Phillies, Snowy-pins.
Yeah, that's a little messy. Yeah. That giraffe is awesome.
This guy's got a lot of stuff in Denver also, right?
Taste?
Yeah.
He's pretty nationwide.
Sounds like there's a train coming through the tunnel. Seriously.
Yeah, but even that stuff's in like the 80s.
Wow.
The change was probably like, he's...
This is awesome.
Yeah, he really killed that one with the light coming through.
Yeah, I mean, before coming here, I've been seeing this stuff all over. And, yeah, it's cool, a lot of...
Also, this skull has been here longer than, like, most of the stuff on any of these walls. It's in all, like, the oldest photos of the subway.
Uh-huh, Freedom Beats down here or something.
Not this one.
It's like right it's down here.
After.
It's right after. Yeah.
This is an old Hurt piece.
It's a Hurt piece. Yeah.
07. Wow, look at that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really good to take someone else in here because this place sucks when you have to come back here over and over again. I'm actually enjoying this room.
Yeah. Oh, awesome.
It's so much more fun when you're looking for stuff.
What does this say? It says.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a big one.
Yeah, I've never been entirely sure about what these were.
Yeah, so this is the 3rd of May from the painter Goya.
Yeah.
And it was the Spanish rebels
okay.
being executed by the French.
Wow.
And then he painted one of these in the Freedom Tunnel in New York City in the early 90s with Smith. And that one is really weathered, the one in New York City. And like this section is still running. I mean, it's probably still really weathered also, but and then the other half. If you look at old pictures of like the mole people in the Freedom Tunnel, they're like having a campfire in front of the other one. So this is incredible how we recreated this here.
Yeah, it's super awesome.
Yeah.
Red and white looks fucking dope, dude.
People hanging out down here, I think. Where's Catism? It's a Philly. Who's that?
Andrew?
Sick. Yeah.